So this week I will be filming you an outfit of the week, because a few weeks ago I tried to do one, but the one that I did got cut off and then I lost the other footage. So this week is pretty much my last week of school. I have 3 half days, and then I'll show Thursday and Friday as 2 summer outfits. So yeah, let's just get into the video. Okay, so for my outfit today, I just have my hair down so far. I might part it off to the side, maybe. But my shirt just says, I love you, but I love hip-hop more. And this is actually really cute, because I might love you, but I really love dancing more. Because, yeah, but except for my friends and my family, but like for boys, you know. Just love that. And this is a new shirt that I got from Aeropostale this weekend. And then I'm just wearing a new pair of Bermuda shorts from Aeropostale, and they're just really, really ripped. And I really like them. And they're actually ripped in the pockets. I'm not a big fan of that, because if you try to put like change and stuff in there, then it's probably gonna fall out. So yeah, and I'm probably just gonna wear my black Converse. So that's my outfit for today. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye. Hey guys, so today it's Tuesday, and today is my field day at school, and they wanted me to wear purple in today's tie-dye, so I figured I'd wear a tie-dye shirt, so if I get any ink on it, it doesn't really matter, and I wore one that had purple on it, and then, so yeah, I'm just wearing this, then I did a really quick side braid, a quick braid up here, and I'm just wearing some eyeshadow, lip gloss now, I'm just wearing some black capris, because, you know, we'll be bouncing around in bounce houses and stuff, so I want to be comfortable. So, yeah, that's my outfit for today. I hope you guys enjoyed. See you tomorrow. Bye. Hey, guys, so today is the last day of school, sadly, and I didn't really feel like dressing up this year, so I just put my hair in a fishtail braid. Just looks like this. It's kind of short, but I really don't care. Then I kind of put on a lot of makeup, but I don't know, it's the last day of school. Then I am wearing my new shirt that I got from Bethany Moda's clothing line. It just says, keep on keeping on. I don't really get it, but you know, I loved it. Then I'm wearing these kind of short lace jean shorts that I got from Justice. And my teacher, I'm betting, will let us wear stuff that's not as appropriate for school, but like, still modest. So yeah, this is Wednesday's outfit. I'll see you guys tomorrow when it'll be summer. Hey guys, so it's Thursday and it is the first day of summer. I am super happy for summer. So this is my outfit for today. And I am just wearing this really cool t-shirt. Tank top thing that I got from Aeropostale from the new brand Tokyo Darling, and it's just like this hand with an eye and little designs in it, and I thought it was super cool. And then I'm just again wearing my lace shorts that I washed, obviously, and they're just super comfortable, you know. So yeah, and I just braided my hair regularly. So yeah, this is my outfit for the first day of summer. You guys enjoy, and I'll see you guys tomorrow for Friday. Hey guys, so it's Friday, and I recently went shopping, and actually it's Tuesday. I kind of forgot to do Fridays, so I'm doing it now. So this is my outfit. I just braided my hair to the side once again, and then I am not wearing any accessories in my hair. But then I am wearing my new cross necklace from Forever 21. And it's just this pretty periwinkle color. And then I'm wearing my denim overalls that I absolutely love. And they are from Wet Seal. And they are just ripped in the sides and stuff. And they're not that short, which I'm happy about. Then I'm just wearing a gray shirt over it, so my skin isn't showing right here, and that is also from Wet Seal. So that's my outfit. So hope you guys enjoy. Yeah, bye. So that is my outfit of the week. I hope you guys all enjoyed this little video, and if you recreate any of these outfits, send them to me on Instagram or Kick, So yeah, I'll see you guys in my next video. I love you, so keep shining. And I'll talk to you in my next video. Bye.